funerals do over, Bachelor fans have been rooting for Becca Goodwin and Blake Holzman to reunite ever since her split from Garrett Hildegard, and they are giving Bachelor Nation a taste of what they want. Holzman was the runner-up on Goodwin's season 14 of The Bachelor, which ended in 2018 after she broke up with him, and the Minnesota native accepted a proposal from Hildegard. I was right here with you. I never want you to doubt yourself, she told an emotional Holzman during the finale. I know what it feels like to feel this way, and I know the feeling when you question everything, and how could you be wrong, and you were wrong, you weren't. Years later, the DJ admitted on US Weekly's Here for the Right Reasons podcast that it took him a bit to get over Goodwin. The closure, if you will, for me, was after the finals. He caught in March 2021. But it wasn't necessary when I saw Becca or I talked to Becca. It was when I saw Garrett and Becca together on that couch. It was like a door closed for me. I was like, okay, like, they're happy, they're together still. You know, it's over for me and closing the door and I'm gonna move on. And so that was kind of the moment for me, not when I talked to Becca, but it was when I saw them all happy on that couch. That's what changed for me. Goodwin and Hildegard split during the summer of 2020 after more than 2 years together. In addition to sending each other birthday love following her split from Hildegard, Goodwin and Holzman met voice on social media in May 2021 when she jokingly gave him a rose during the night out with Bachelor alums. That's what I wanted you to do just once when we were actually filming, he said before she handed him the flower.
That is the $1 million question. Let's see. For me, honestly, this sounds, it is